my birth to question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
You know that guy? Man, he's got some balls. Wouldn't catch me messing around with electricity in a flooded pit. Not for $1 million, no sir. Shit.
Man, that's Joe for you. Hey, he's like a living legend downtown. Would you believe he was struck by lightning once? Damn straight. Bastard walked away without a scratch, too. So the guy said he could turn on the light bulb by snapping his fingers.
Oh. VIP guy, taking up the entire 8th floor. And he brought a whole gang of Shade Gorillas.
Okay, great. Are we still down for Saturday?
You better get used to it, buddy. This could take a while.
This is exactly what I wanted.
I hate doing this shit.
Resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. She should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
What, you think I shouldn't fucking recognize you? What, cause you what? You changed your clothes? Boom! Oh, you like that? Contact!
Don't be thinking about chicks just yet, you useless bastard. The job is not finished. Stay alert.
I'm gonna go check it out. Directly into the line of fire. That's how I roll.
Do I know him?
You better keep going. Yeah. Bad shit's going down.
Fool me? Think so, huh? Well, I got news for you, man.
Hey, get over here. Come on. Turn this thing on, will you?
Met your match, huh?
No. I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done. I just wanted to make sure that you know.
Get out of here. Don't like the city. Never have. Never.
Haven't I seen that guy before? Yeah. He's from the plane. I think.
Watched by a guy in skinny jeans and a shoulder pad.
You got anything? Negative. Nothing.
He's the boss's favorite is beyond me. That guy couldn't find his asshole with both hands. Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. She's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her until they give us the ransom.
She sounds like something you came up with in one of your labs.
Oh, who the fuck asked for your opinion anyway?
You're a fucking asshole, you know that?
You know, your job is to shut up, do what I say, and look good. And you do look good, huh?
Sweet talker.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye! That's a fucking ghost! That's a myth! That's a fucking hitman!
Hitman?
Oh, shit! Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything! This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock! Housekeeping!
Shit.
Hello. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these. That's your goat!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know. Nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but, I don't need that kind of attention. So, Oh, dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
a second shot at this! Myers boys are about to take over the operation! Ah! Whoa! You feel that?
Damn roof is gonna collapse!
Everything clear.
Nobody's back.
The suspect is heading your way.
Guy. Well, he's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire. What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. Yeah, you know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with, that PTSD, you know, and some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know?
Shit. Yeah, 7. Now boarding at gate 3.
Me. Hey!
Passenger cell phone train delay. Please stand by for further
information. No.
Does anybody know?
Yeah, hey. Hey, you know.
Hospital is he at?
It's been a long day.
Jesus.
Are you serious right now?
Is
am I going to share a room with the guy? Yeah, I'm going to share it with Phil. Are you crazy?
I'm stuck in the train station.
Just give me a break, okay? Have the number of the hotel. Just
but,
okay.
Dispatch.
Yeah, I don't know what else you want me to do.
Dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, Limp Dick. Limp Dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Black Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is...
business partner Tom Osman, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street. This prank is bad news, Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Tom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Special, you want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Oh, come on, man. Hank knows me. Hank always comps my entrance. Come on. Hank here? You know, Hank?
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, right? Look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be with the action.
Let me see your moves. Come on, show me what you got.
Hey, look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them.
Yeah, it's Wade. I sent some boys to grab that guy you call Birdie. He really is working with the hitman. We need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
I can't find anything.
Ah, yeah. This place is shit.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
What?
Hey, don't worry about it.
The club owner now called. You mean you think it was murder, huh?
No, no, I haven't seen anybody. Yeah.
How long have you been waiting to do that one, huh?
That came to me last night. I even got up to write it down so I wouldn't forget.
Seriously?
That was, ambitious of you.
Hey, do you have a license for all that firework out the back? Don't worry.
Out of the fire department, if there's just one tiny spark in there, all the sprinklers are going to go off. I don't believe me.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy? Just doing my job. You see a man fitting that description, you let one of us know, right?
We're in a hotel room, snuggled between the titties of my set.
Just me.
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Come on.
Oh, what? You think I should... Boom! Like that contact!
Perpetrator is in the vicinity. Stand by.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
Her necklace.
Her necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
Oh, the basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Hey. What y'all think about that video? You like it? I hope you did.